You have 1 hour to get your house, horse, bag of gold, and wife.
But first, I've got to stop Kubla. Somehow. Gee, the snow's half melted already.
Dommy, look, we're melting. Soon I will destroy the town and get my bride. Oh, what happiness, what joy, what glee.
The melting snow collapsed the rotting roof, and Kubla was knocked unconscious.
Now I know what to do. Right, Domi?
Anything you say, Jack Frost.
He could imitate Kubla's Domi voice perfectly. And what's more, Jack Frost didn't move his lips.
All you Kanites down there! Pull!
Now, those Kanites thought Kubla was doing the talking for Domi, so they obeyed.
No time to use the secret passage. Down the mountainside. Forward, march, and the double.
Of course, that mountain was still slippery as ever, and once they hit those ice slopes, down they went. They landed on the others down below, and soon the valley was filled to the top with a junk heap of 10,000 Kanites.
Blast you! Who you like best, me or Frost?
Oh, you, Kubla! He's got cold fingers. Let's get him!
I guess this counts as a house. Uh-oh! I guess I have a horse, too. Look, gold. Enough for 100 bags.
To stay human, Jack Frost needed one more thing. And he only had till noon to make Elisa his wife.